Look.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and skip this because we know what happens.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right.
I think you better get down here.
Yep, let's do that.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Yep, let's do that. Now, this time, less suck, right? Oh, yeah, let's just shoot him in the shoulder. Alright. Really? Hi, buddy.
Do you have any first aid?
Here they come!
Alright. Where are you at, buddy? Where are you at? I'll heal you.
Hurry, hurry!
Ah, no! Axe to the face! Oh, that sucks. That was smart. That was smart. I'm not happy with that. Oh, can I burn you? Yes! I can burn you! Give me that!
How many these things are there?
Buddy! Yeah! Yeah, axe. Yeah! Come on, come on! Down! Yeah! Okay, we're gonna light you on fire. Or we were. Come on, come on. Come at me, bro! Come at me! Oh, that didn't light anybody on fire. That was kind of awful. I did not want to shoot you in the stomach. You really were just beautifully thrashing me. I have to say, I'm glad I got to axe you in the head. And man, you are covered in blood. Come on. Oh, ow! Oh, man. Ah! Don't throw axes. Where are you getting that axe? Where are you getting the sickle? Really? Okay. Gonna need to heal. Gonna need to heal. This is not good. Run. Run, buddy. Run. Use it. Use it like you mean it. Use it like you mean it. Ah, no, 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 no. Go away. Ah! You really should not have eyes anymore, main character man. Really should not. Oh, yeah. That was just... Who's...
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
What? That's not even...
Are you all right?
Yeah, fall down. Fall down. I don't... Okay, I cannot detonate the dynamite. The dynamite detonates when they die. Would you kindly get her out of there? Or do whatever it is you're going to do.
Are you all right?
I am so near dead. I don't have any healing items. Really? I do not need this. This is not cool, game. Just give me a few minutes to heal.
Find cover. They're shooting.
Okay, that's not cool. You. No, 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 no. You were on the ground. Fall back. Alright, guys. Alright. Yeah, that was me dead. That's me dead. All right. Who wants to take bets on how many times I'm going to die before I clear this? Anyone? Anyone? All right. Where's that healing item I found earlier? I really would like that healing item. It would really make me feel nice about this situation.
Find cover. They're shooting.
I'm trying, buddy. If you could kindly heal me, I'd really appreciate it. Sure. Okay. Yeah, you're right there. I don't want you anywhere near me, buddy. How about you? No! Time to run! I don't have a run button! Dynamite! That's dynamite! Do not want to be anywhere near that nastiness. That dynamite's bound to hurt. Why are you shooting near me? Beyond death's door. Oh yeah, half a head gone. Second half. What are you shooting at? I don't even know. I'm just running around like a doofus. Alright, I see a guy up here. He's totally gonna make the, No. They should know how to dynamite. You, why do you have an arrow through your eye? That's what I wanna know. Who shot an arrow at you? Because I know
watch
I did.
They've got dynamite.
Yeah, I've noticed. Can I throw this? No, I can't. Okay, alright, cool. Let's just gather some brain juice.
Is that? Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
Why? Why would you think that? Why don't we help her?
More of them on the move.
Why don't you stop what you're doing and help her?
Out of ammo?
Shit! That's not what I wanted to hear. Oh, why does the Batman have a sledgehammer? Batman, you do not need a sledgehammer. Okay, that I needed. That was a solid win that I really needed.
Watch out, they've got dynamite.
You do not need dynamite, sir. We're gonna burn you just because. Oh! That's. I miss hanging out with people too. I miss hanging out with lots of people. Why did I die right there? Why did he have to sneak up on me with dynamite? And, ugh. Yep. Well, let's be fair. Logic was never my strong suit. Alright. Got a healing item in me. Now I can act with reckless abandon. Let's just shoot you in the head. Because we know two things about fences. They are invincible. And they stop these creatures dead in their tracks. Oh! I don't know what to say there. I don't. I seriously don't know what to say there. At all. Do not know at all what to say. Any bets? Any bets?
Sebastian, they're above us! Are you alright?
You know what?
Find cover. They're shooting.
You know what? I don't care right now. I'm gonna give them a taste of their own damn medicine. Fuck you! And you too! That's all I really have to say. All I really wanted to say. Oh, hey. That's really, really it right now. All right. Oh, an axe. Excuse me. An axe. Hey, buddy. Yeah! I beat you in the axe chicken fight.
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
That's not cool. You don't need dynamite, sir. We're just gonna run from Mr. Dynamite Haver. You know what? That was an act of frustration.
Is that?
An act of utter and
it?
Total frustration.
I think there's still something nearby.
Come on!
More of them on the move.
Really? Am I supposed to
don't
shoot that tank open
off.
Or something? I really don't know. Eat it! Eat it!
Hurry, hurry.
there, buddy. Light y'all on fire! That's the agony crossbow. No! Yeah. Yeah. That's me being smart. Why do they have dynamite? They don't need dynamite. They're kicking my ass without it. Seriously. My ass is a punching bag and they're fucking my Tyson. This is the normal difficulty. This is the normal difficulty, and I'm struggling this much. I'd like to think I'm pretty good at video games. This is proving otherwise. In no uncertain terms. This is... yeah. Hey, pistol ammo. I'm happy with this. I'm happy with that reward. What's in here? More pistol ammo. Yes. Rangers. I was thinking about it until this room kicked my ass so hard. Shock bolts! A warhead for the agony crossbow, which will immobilize enemies who come into contact with it via an electrical shock. It can be placed on things like floors and walls and even enemies. If you would like to see me die over and over and over again on hard... yeah. Oh, don't tell me it gets worse next chapter. Don't tell me that. Yep. I don't know what I'm doing. I assume this guy got it.
Get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
Okay.
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Oh. Yay. Gotta loot stuff. Okay. Oh man. Oh no. None of this. Is this it? Oh no. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh man, she's gonna die and it's gonna be my fault. Is there a way I can do anything? Oh no! No! Stop running! No! Don't stop! To be tired right next to Dynamite Haver! Who saw that coming? Let me know. Who saw me dying right there? Alright, I'm time. I've gotta get going. No. Yeah! Screw you, dude. Screw you. I don't even want to fight you. Or you. I don't want to fight either of you. I just want to save Catherine. This has got to be part of the good ending. And all I want is a good ending. Okay. Gotta move quickly. The tank is somehow... half full plus some.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
All right.